हेलो हेलो, माइक टेस्ट। वाओ, दिस इज 113.22% विद अ वेरी हाई सीएजीआर। मैक्सिमम ड्रॉडाउन इज आल्सो वेरी गुड। वी हैव मेड सम ग्रेट स्ट्रेटजी यूजिंग द थ्री लेयर बैक टेस्टिंग एट Tradomate.one। वी डिड सम आइटरेशन बेस्ड ऑन सम एनालिसिस दैट वी डिड हियर एंड एक्चुअली वी हैव मेड अ ग्रेट momentum based trading strategy, and I'm also amazed by making this trading strategy by using some example strategies already available at Tradomate.one. Hello financial programmers, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. If you're here to know about a mind-blowing trading strategy, then you're at the right place. In this video, I will be using Tradomate.one platform and will be using a couple of its example strategies to make a great trading strategy. Just a quick disclaimer, guys, this is an educational video. I am not giving any investment or trading recommendation with this video. Both myself and Tradomate.one will never give you trading recommendation. So yes, please do detailed in-depth research before putting your real money into it. Cool. If you're new to my YouTube channel, guys, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to making some trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs, making some crazy trading strategies, etc., etc. So if this is something that you're interested in, then click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are coming on this YouTube channel for free. And I bet you watching my videos will improve your skill sets significantly. Cool. So if you don't know about this platform, guys, this is my own startup. I recently started up a company, which is Tradomate.one Private Limited in India with Yashu and Satyam. And yes, it is now backed by a very renowned VC called Antler. We are on a mission of making trading intelligent, and that's what we offer at this platform as well. To know more about the platform, please follow this entire playlist. From the first video, I have covered each and every features of this platform. Cool. So just go to Tradomate.one. This is the website, and click on get started for free. Do the simple sign up through your email address or directly from your Google account. And this is what you will see in the platform. So let's just create one bot, create new bot here. Click here, click on Python bot creator. I'll click on proceed. Cool. So as you can see, there are many example strategies that are already there in the platform. Things like EMA crossover, MACD strategy, Bollinger Bands, Momentum, EMA plus RSI, etc., etc. So just scroll down and you'll see all the strategies over here, which can actually play a very important role to start making your trading strategies. So let's just do one thing. I'll pick Momentum strategy here. I'll click on proceed. Perfect. So yeah, this is the list of all the securities that actually, all the instruments that I can consider in this particular trading strategies. We have Indian stocks, US stocks. So yeah, I'll just select say ITC. On the top, you can see the ticker name, which is ITC.NS, the exchange, which is NSE, which is National Stock Exchange. Indian rupee is the currency, right? This is the intervals, candlesticks intervals. So for example, if I pick 4 hours, then it will make the candlesticks of every 4 hours, as simple as that, right? Historically, you can just go back and forth to see how the prices moved historically in the past. Cool. So let's just do one thing. Let's just directly, I'll just expand it a bit. This is the strategy, the momentum strategy, which we saw in the example, right? This is the exact Python code of this strategy, right? So what I'll do is basically, let's just click on save and run. Cool. So you can see on the chart, there are all the orders that were executed as a part of this particular trading strategy, all the long and short positions. If you'd like to know more about the backtesting results, you'll see here on the right bottom, the first layer analysis of this platform. So there are three layers of analysis at Tradomate.one. The first layer has things like net profit, CAGR, maximum drawdown, etc. The second layer that we'll explore in some time has risk and ratio analysis. And the third layer is more detailed, things like scenario analysis, like market trends, etc. So that's the first layer. Net profit is 0.03%, CAGR is 0.01%, maximum drawdown is 0.32%, and so on, right? If we click on next, proceed to next step, right, this is the in-depth backtesting. I'll click on proceed. You'll see the second layer metrics, right? you have the equity curve in front of you, we can see how volatile our trading strategy was, right? And these are some of the ratios that you would be interested in. If we talk about the third layer analysis, this is scenario analysis over here, and just click on, I would say select the market trend and then test the scenario, which will actually do the scenario analysis. Cool. But right now, actually, I would like to go back and would like to make some changes before I hit the scenario analysis, because the strategy can be improved a lot using the first and second layer itself. Cool. The current price of ITC is somewhere around 500. We have initial capital of 50,000. So I'll increase it to, I would say increase the length, the quantity to 100, which is trading somewhere around 50,000 rupees only every time we take a position. And let's click on save and run. Perfect. Now the net profit is a bit better, which is 3.04%. We have a huge maximum drawdown of 27%. We need to work on this strategy a lot. Going to the next step, in the second stage, as the second layer of analysis, we have some risk and ratio analysis parameters here, right? So standard deviation is 12.57%. The Sharpe ratio is very low. It's negative actually. So yeah, definitely the risk adjusted return is not very good here. So let's do one thing. I'll go back to the edit strategy and let's just do one thing. I'll provide a stop loss here, right? I think it will improve the risk adjusted returns, as we can see from the second layer of analysis. So config dot stop loss percent is say 1.5%, right? Now for new viewers, guys, in the first function we provide all the inputs. In the second function we write our trading strategy. We have introduced another function just for this particular trading strategy. Cool. So the stop loss is 1.5%, and now I'll come to this part, right, where I'm actually making the long and short positions. I'll just write stop loss percent is equal to config dot, go here and copy this just to avoid any mistake. Let's just copy this and paste it here as well. Cool. Let's run and see if the results are better or not. Cool. Yeah, we have reduced the maximum drawdown a bit. The net profit is a bit more now. Let's do a scenario analysis now, which is the third layer of the entire backtesting tool. I'll go to the next step. I'll click here, scenario analysis. I'll select the market trend and let's test scenario. Till the time we get the results, guys, this is the momentum based strategy. So I should be making good returns in bullish and bearish trends. Should not be getting great results in the sideways trends. This is what I think. Let's see. Cool. So yeah, this blue line is our actual equity curve. The green line is bullish time, right? So yeah, we can see we have made a great return in the bullish time. Bearish time is also, it's good. In the sideways market, as expected, we are making huge losses, which is 17.61%. So I need to make sure that I don't make any trades in sideways market. That's one thing. Let's just click on view all scenarios also. The maximum drawdown is also significantly high in the sideways trend, which is 19.39%. In bullish time, it's amazing. So I would like to make as many trades as possible in the bullish time actually. Profit factor is also very low. If you talk about the number of trades, actually there are only 57 trades that I'm taking in the sideways market. In bullish, there are around 100 trades, right? Cool. So I'll have to do some changes to avoid the sideways market. And also I'd like to include, say, EMA, exponential moving average, which also gives a second confirmation about a trend. Cool. That's a great insight from the tool. If you just click on the candlesticks, this particular toggle, you can see all the orders that have happened different time periods. So the green one is the bullish time. This orange one is the sideways market, and the red one is the bearish times, right? So you can see in the sideways market, actually, we are making some unnecessary trades. Cool. Let's again click on edit strategy. Perfect. This is the code. Now let's do some changes here. One thing I would like to do here is include EMA, exponential moving average. Cool. So I'll just, let's do it here. EMA calculation. EMA is equal to TM, right? Dot TA dot EMA. Now why TM? Because we have imported Tradomate as TM. The Tradomate is the in-house library for this tool. Cool. So TM dot TA dot EMA. And then inside this, I need to provide what all functions. And inside this, I'll provide data dot close, and 50 is the length, EMA length, right? That's one thing. Second is, let's just do one thing, buy condition and sell condition. Here, this was the only condition that we were considering for buying. So that's one, right? And this was the only condition that we were considering while selling. So I'll just keep it here and replace this with buy condition and this one with sell condition. As simple as that. Now here, I'll provide more things. And if data high, the last candle's data high is greater than EMA, then that's another, I would say, filter for buy condition, simple EMA filter. And the same goes with sell condition, where the data dot low, which is the last low, is less than the EMA, I would say the last EMA, then it's a sell condition. Now, people do take close price as well. I'm taking high and low for buy and sell condition. I keep it on you guys. If you'd like to like replace both of them with close, you can of course do it like this thing, close. That's absolutely fine. I'm keeping high and low. Let's also do one thing here. I would like to plot EMA. EMA overlay is equal to true. I would like to draw the chart on the main chart only. If I would say put overlay is equal to false, then it will be a separate chart, right? The color is blue. Cool. Let's see what are the results. Save and run. Ah, that's great. We are actually making some progress here. The net profit is around 30%. Now CAGR is somewhere around 10.07%. Maximum drawdown has reduced significantly to around 25%. We have reduced the number of trades to just 75, but that's fine. That's absolutely fine. 75 is enough for us. If you click on proceed to next step, well, let's see what are the results in the scenario analysis now. Perfect. This looks better now. The second layer. Still Sharpe ratio is less than 1. That's fine. The standard deviation is not very high. Gamma ratio is good. Sortino ratio is amazing. Beta is also great. So I'll just click on scenario analysis. Let's again select the market trend and test the scenario. Cool. So yeah, we are making great, I would say, trades in the bullish time and bearish time. Decent. Sideways market still not very good. We'll have to do something else in the sideways market. Let's click on view all. You'll see again we are doing amazing in the bullish trend, and sideways market is not that great. Even if the maximum drawdown of bullish time is very good, which is only 6.76%, sideways is very significantly high, which is 17.07%, which is making the overall maximum drawdown to 15.7%. Cool. No worries. We'll have to just work on the sideways trend. There is a, I would say, significant reduction in the number of trades in the bullish time from around 100 to now 35. But that's fine. Now we are making good bets in the bullish time as well. The sideways market is still like 38 trades. I don't want to make any trades in this particular trend. So let's again go back. I'll click here on the edit strategy. We're actually making some good progress, guys. Keep it up. Cool. I would now do some more changes here. Let's do one thing. If in last n number of candles, if the percent change in the price is say less than 1% or 1.5%, then I would consider that time as sideways market. So I won't take any positions in that particular range. So let's provide all the inputs here accordingly. So config dot sideways candles is equal to say 20, right? So in last 20 candles, I would like to do config dot sideways decimal is equal to say 0.005, which is basically 0.5%. So if in last 20 candles, the price has not moved by more than 0.5%, I am not gonna take any position in that particular range. So I think this should be enough for us. Let's now change the strategy a bit. Cool. I'll do it here. So sideways calculation is equal to data dot last close, which is the last closing price of the candle, divided by data dot close dot I log, and then minus, and then this is the input that is basically config dot sideways candles, which is in our example 20. So current close price divided by the close price 20 candles ago, minus 1, which will actually calculate the percent change in this particular range. Now let's make a boolean sideways, right? When it is sideways, when SD calculation is greater than the config dot sideways decimal, which is 0.5% in this example, or this is in the, I would say, the positive returns side, or if it is less than minus config. So basically this is the range where we define the sideways trend, right? Now here I'll just do some changes. If buy condition and not sideways, then make all these positions. Same goes with this one else also. Cool. I would like to do some plots here as well. So tm.plot SD calculation, which is this one. Now overlay should be false here because I didn't want to, I would say, put it on the same graph. I want a separate graph for this one. Another one, which is tm.plot, say data.close, data.lastclose, which is the last close price of all the candles. Overlay should be true, and let's do a color of green. The last one is tm.plot. What else? The close price, which is 20 candles ago, right? In this example. So basically I want this particular thing. Cool. Which is again overlay is equal to true, and say color is equal to say red. Perfect, this looks good now. I'll click on save and then let's see what are the results. Cool, we have actually done significantly better now. Right, this is the graph. If we expand this, you can see the plot 2 as well and all the plots here on the main chart. Right, cool. If we look at the results, we have actually done much better now. The net profit is 65%, 65.76% with a CAGR of 20.87. Maximum drawdown is very low now, 6.9 only. Perfect. That's amazing. Now let's do some tweaks here in the inputs to make it more. Definitely, because we are making more, I would say a lot of return, I would like to increase this quantity significantly. Right, because we would have more money with all the winning trades. So let's make it 185, changing the length. Let's do it 11. Let's see, we'll keep on changing the length to get the best possible results. And let's do one thing. Let's run it right now. Let's see what are the results. Wow, this is 113.22% with a very high CAGR. Maximum drawdown is also very good. We have made some great strategy using the three-layered backtesting at Tradomate.one. See, this is the trading strategy. We did some iteration based on some analysis that we did here. And actually, we have made a great momentum-based trading strategy. Cool, I'm not making any other changes now. It looks great. It's now your homework to keep on changing more things to make it even better. Guys, this platform, Tradomate.one, is made for traders like you. We'll have all the things that you would need to make your trading intelligent. On the right bottom, you'll see a bubble to give us the feedbacks as well. You cannot see it because my video is on the top of it, but on your system, you would definitely see it. You can reach out to us on WhatsApp as well if you have any suggestions. So yes, guys, please check it out. It's free of cost. And I'm also amazed by making this trading strategy by using some example strategies already available at Tradomate.one. That's amazing. Cool, guys, if you liked even one thing about this video, just click on the like button and also hit on the subscribe button and the bell icon, because there are many more videos and great trading strategies coming on this YouTube channel. This platform, Tradomate.one, is free of cost right now, so please use it as much as possible and give us good feedbacks to make it much better than what it is right now. The next video will be a similar video. We'll be making more trading strategies using this platform. So just stay tuned to it. Also, very soon we are launching a real-time alert-based screener, which will give you alerts on a real-time basis on the basis of your technical analysis or fundamental analysis or news or events filters that you would have put to screen out the list of stocks. So yeah, stay tuned to that as well. Also, make sure to join our Discord community, because there are many more traders already interacting with each other and with the Tradomate team. And I'm 100% sure that if you are not part of it, then you're missing out on a lot of things. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there, you'll see this entire playlist on Tradomate.one. And over there, you'll see this walkthrough video of Tradomate.one. Keep financial programming, keep learning, and I'll see you very, very soon in the next video with some other great trading strategies. Until then, peace.